I'm Steve Foley, the head of college here at St Leo's at the University of Queensland, and I'm delighted to be able to announce the 2019 St Leo's College fee structure. In 2019, we'll be introducing a 38-week contract, up on the 34-week contract we've had previously. This means you can send your sons to us in February and that they may check out in November. There'll be no reason for them to depart the college during the middle of the year. 34 weeks, now 38 weeks here at St Leo's. We're also freezing our fees. We've been listening to our families and we understand that times are tough in regional Queensland. So those monies that were payable in 2018 will be exactly the same monies that will be payable in 2019. And along with our sister college, Duchesne, next door, we're introducing a sibling discount. So should you send two sons to us here at St Leo's, the second son will attract a $1,500 remission on his fees. Similarly, if you send a daughter to Duchesne and a son to St Leo's, the second child will receive a $1,500 remission on their fees. St Leo's College and Duchesne College. You couldn't choose two better residential colleges to send your young adults. They'll love it here.